do still see some chickens in there.
There it goes. Ew. I didn't like it when it was focused.
Flumpy.
Well, that's a big guy.
Yeah, that's Mr. Red.
I told you he was bigger.
It's a big one, man. Oh, boy. That does not come through on camera.
He's somewhat friendly.
Somewhat.
Stick your finger in front of it. See how friendly it is.
Yeah, he's not that friendly.
Yes, he is.
Here we go. This is going right to AFV. Hey, guy.
That's Bubbles. I hear you.
They're pretty ugly.
Yeah. They're, kind of like Brock, so ugly it's
weird. Nah, those are some ugly birds. Kind of a nice day out.
Yeah, I put the ducks out yesterday because the whole week is supposed to be like 50s and 60s.
No, it's warm. It's nice and warm.
Hi.
This is like room temperature outside, and that's incredible.
Yeah.
Ooh, look at that. Jumpy goat.
Oh, yeah.
You want to bite the microphone? Yeah, you do. I knew you wanted to go for that microphone.
Bubbles will straight up eat the microphone.
Well, hissy goose. Whoa.
Oh, yeah.
Deal with two of them like this.
Yeah, that's hard on the fence.
Yeah.
How many times you gotta repair this fence?
Kind of a lot. It's mainly when he doesn't get his way. But yeah, the ducks are happy in the morning.
This video is going to turn out really, really good.
Snickers, you don't even have horns.